Water is one of the most amazing substances on our planet, and in this week's science demonstration, we are going to learn a little bit more about how cohesive water is by building a water bridge. Here's how it works. If you have a pitcher of water and you pour it, you will observe that the water pretty much falls straight down. The water moves out just a little bit because of the angle of the spout, but it more or less falls straight down. If I wanted to pour my pitcher from over here, the only way that I can get the water to land in our bowl is by using a string. So I have a piece of cotton twine here that I duct taped to the side of our pitcher, and now watch what happens if I pour nice and slowly. The water is following the string. This is a really cool demonstration, but it's not a science experiment because we're not changing anything, we're not measuring anything. You can make it an experiment by changing the shape of the string or changing the material that the string is made out of. Check the link in the description to download your own science fair guide, where we give you step-by-step instructions and on how you can turn this demonstration into full science experiments where you can gather data and discover new things. I want to give a special thank you to this month's Navigator patron, Noelani Nomiyama. If you would like to join us and support the creation of these videos, check us out at patreon.com/sciencemom.